Welcome to Change Your POV Podcast. This is Motivation Monday,
where perspective is the vantage point of success. Perfection is not attainable, but if we chase perfection, we can catch excellence. Now, this quote is by Vincent Thomas Lombardi. He was an American football player, coach, and executive in the National Football League, and probably most famous for the Lombardi Trophy, if you're familiar with that. Perfection is not attainable, but if we chase perfection, we can catch excellence. So, you know, you hear the adage, you know, practice makes perfect, and everybody's trying to strive for perfection. And it's hard. I mean, if I'm being honest, I'm kind of a perfectionist. I like things to be a certain way. Some people call that OCD or whatever, but, you know, sometimes I make perfect the enemy of good. Oftentimes I make perfect the enemy of good. I mean, I failed high school because I wouldn't turn in my homework because I didn't complete the entire assignment. And my teachers used to say, like, what are you doing? Like, if you just turn in whatever work you did do, you could at least get partial credit. And I never did. And I was like, I would rather not turn in anything and get a zero than turn in partial work, because I was making perfection the enemy of good. I would rather take a zero and then turn in work half done. And it negatively impacted my GPA, and I barely graduated high school. Well, you know, I've since learned the value of education and treated things different when I went into my higher education studies. But still, perfection is not attainable. But that doesn't mean you shouldn't strive for it. Just know that you may never get there. You probably never will get there. But if you strive for it, then perfection may not be achieved, but you will catch excellence along the way. Hope you have a fantastic Monday.